Survivor people, my name is Stefan Pick, and I'm here to convince you to put me on your show. Here are a couple of reasons why I think I should be on the show. I am one of those people who can get along with most kinds of people. I'm talking different groups of people. You've got your metalheads, your jocks, throw me in with anything. They'll either hate me or love me, but they'll still talk to me. Another reason why I think I should be on your show is something that comes with being biologically short. I never give up. I have a point to prove. I have a whole group of people to prove that point for, all the short people in the world, and I am happy to bear that burden. Another thing, being the son of a psychologist, I know how to read people, and I know how to use that, whether maliciously or not, to get certain reactions out of people, which I think is an advantage, especially in a game like Survivor. Another thing that maybe comes with the short thing, or just the general personality that I have, is I never give up. Once you give me a challenge, I become like an ice sculptor who doesn't stop until either the ice melts or my statue is made. I also always find myself in leadership roles, whether I place myself there or not. This is not to brag necessarily, although if a brag helps, I just brag. It's to illustrate I have no problem dealing in a group situation, and I will not have a problem in a group of 9 strangers that I've never met before in my life. Indeed, I actually think it'll be quite fun and a great spectacle for whoever is watching. Lastly, I would just like to illustrate the following skills that I do have that will come in handy on a show like Survivor. Number one, I am excellent with all forms of a buff.
How did I see?
Number two, I have an amazing skill in making fire. Number three, I know exactly how to use water in the most efficient way. And number four, again, I take any challenge head on, no matter what it is. So that is all me and why I think I should be on Survivor. I hope you found this video mildly entertaining and mildly persuasive, and I hope that you will consider me to be on your show, because I can promise you there'll be one hell of a ride. Thank you.